It's okay, ma'am. Yes. Ah, yes. You give him. You just hold.
मैं वीडियो लेती हूँ आप
डिस्क यस यस इट्स ऑन है ना मैम इट्स ऑन लेट इट मैम टेल मी मैम प्लीज डिस्क्राइब व्हाट हैपेंड टू योर बर्ड
शी इज नॉट फीलिंग वेल शी इज सिटिंग इन द केज वेरी क्वाइट नॉट ईटिंग प्रॉपरली
ओके सी व्हाट हैज हैपेंड दिस इज वेरी यंग जुवेनाइल कॉकेटल And cockatoo started mating with her other brothers and sisters, and she has been suffering now with the egg binding. So how do we make out the egg binding? Because we check the this belly and abdomen over here. What I could see is pelvic bones. Okay, little gap is there, and I see you see this.
Yes.
There is swelling. Okay, so if there is swelling, if the bird is having, bird is suffering with liver disease or diarrhea, it swells. Okay, and also we check here, on this belly, I can feel the egg inside here. She is very young. She cannot pass the egg. So that's why she's been struggling since a week. The ma'am told me to pass the eggs, but I cannot squeeze and push out from here. We'll give a chance. We'll give her very soon. It will go on. Yes. Let it be on, ma'am. No problem. I have prepared the formula over here. What we'll be doing is, this is an organic oil content. So we'll be administering 4 to 6 drops and 4 to 7 drops on the belly. So it's gone. It might help her to pass out the eggs. If this doesn't work, I'll come in the morning, then I'll see what can I do, because ma'am, it's very painful. We have different techniques also to remove it, but it's risky. So let's give her a chance till tomorrow afternoon. If she is able to pass eggs, don't stop letting me. The other birds are all fine, no?
Yes, they are fine.
I'm sitting here. I've got bulb and all. We'll fix the cage and she will stay in this cage. It's okay. It's okay, baby. She is eating well?
Not properly.
Come on, step up. It's okay. She sits down the mat.
Yeah.
Because raat ko bhi in the night she is not able to, you know, perch. She is sitting down. She is struggling. Just give me a call.
Okay.
I'll come after 10:30, 11:30. It's 1 drop, 2 drop, 3 drop, 4 drop, 5 drops enough. So after this, we massage over here. She hasn't eaten, ma'am. I can feel the pouch. In the crop, there is no seed, no food, no water. And this rest drop, what we do is, we hold the bird. We part the feathers like this. So you'll be doing this in the night again, ma'am.
Okay.
That's why to yes. See, it has become purplish color. See that? See that? It has become
yes.
Little purplish.
Yes.
Because that's cloaca where birds they hold their droppings stool.
Okay.
That's why you see whenever birds come out of cage, they start doing no dropping. That's their first thing. We rub it here, no? See oil. So skin will absorb it, so it may help the eggs to slide it out.
Okay.
लाइक दिस, वो स्किन एब्जॉर्व करता है, तो इसको थोड़ा हेल्प मिलेगा. कैन यू सी दैट?
यस.
यू सी द एग हियर? इट्स वेरी हार्ड.
यस 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 यस.
वी कैन नॉट स्क्वीज इट लाइक दिस. विल गिव अस गिव हर अ सेकेंड चांस. शी नीड्स हेल्प. लाइक दिस विरा. You have to get olive oil, ma'am. In the night, you massage like this.
Okay.
And she'll be on heating heat therapy.
Okay.
Bulb. I'm giving it this thing. Give me the phone. Can we see the dropping pictures? This kind of dropping she is doing, no? In the morning, it was different. Also, when birds, they don't eat, they fall sick, no? Their dropping color changes. If it's a darkish color, okay? It's very light color, it's very liquidy. You said me form, how we put soap in the water and you see the bubbles form. It is like that.